He's got okay. Now I'll just leave you guys alone. Oh, that's way better. Drink water. And I'm sleeping. Oh no. Didn't pick up my tent, right? Stamina region minus 15%, mana region 0.2 per second. That's interesting. I'm just gonna listen to the music for a bit while we travel. I think it's really good. And there it's over, yeah. I really like the music. I also like the music in the other region and in the fortress we just were in. Yeah. I should probably look up the composer and see what else he has made.
Need something?
Hello, Burak. Greetings, Helena. How are you?
My thanks.
Oh. A man tell me that Mandaval has gotten a lot quieter. I don't want to think about the disaster that would have hit. On behalf of all of CRSO, I thank you. Thank you for the super heavy helmet. Well, it's pretty good. I think I prefer the blue sand for the elements. Elemental resistance?
Greetings, friend!
Nothing, okay. Wow! That's a lot of money. sell this. Part of me want to like put all of this in my stash so I can keep one of each item. And how am I going to make any money, right? That's 7, 91, 87. Increases your impact, I can sell that. I can sell this. I'll do that. I guess I'll store that. And heal the cone. Okay, I'll keep that. I'll sell these. I wanna keep one of each item actually. That's probably the not the best way to do it, but that's how I want. Yeah, I wanna do that. I wanna keep them. At least one of each, right? Well, one of each. Not at least. I don't think I'll carry more than or save one more than one of each. But I think I wanna. Yeah. But we have one piece of each item. I think that's like seem unique. And I guess you could argue that this isn't unique, but how does it look? Oh no. I don't think I'm gonna use that. In the box you go. So this one. Yeah, no, this one definitely. And I'll store this. Probably keep this for like traveling. Damage bonus. And this looks good from each character, and this looks. I don't know. Take this, and I guess this for me. I don't have any bandages. I sold all of them again. Mushroom bars. I'll take these. And I can make another one of these. And I can make more of these. I'll bring this. Oh, I have more. I have two. Pocket. Five. Pocket. And more. Two bag. 16. Seems. Yes, 10. And I can store these. Read. 16. Guess I'll store this. Or I'll bring it and I'll talk to the Giga side. Yeah, let's do that. So, Forbidden, what's the 10 a.m.? Okay. And I'm very sleepy. So if I can make that here. Miner somewhere. Bring one of these so that I can travel back. And yeah, I think we're good. So I'm not gonna travel right now, but I'm gonna sort my inventory and then we'll be ready to travel. And I'm not entirely sure if I'll travel today. Or if I'll do that next stream? I guess we'll see.
Amber, my friend.
I'd like to talk.
Amber, friend. I heard you destroyed the warlords of Vandervelde. Perhaps I should call you the champion of Sierzo now.
That's cool.
What can I do for you? I wonder.
I made a trip to visit the old hermit in the valley beyond the ghost pass. It's a dangerous journey, but his knowledge of magic is vast. To learn the spells of the Cabal of Winds, there is no better teacher. But I'm not. Yeah, I'm not into spells really. Not yet, at least. So I was gonna sell some food stuff and I was gonna make some potions. So let's make the potions first. And this thing. Sell all the things. Well, not all the things, but some of the things.
Is there something you need?
I guess I'll buy another one of on the north. I'll store that in the chest. Used to easily transfer wealth, it has no practical use, but every merchant will buy such ingots at the same feast. Oh! 0.1. I'll take that. And... this... oh! That's interesting.
Hey there!
Let's see here. The varnish was really good, so I'm gonna see if she has any recipes for varnishes. Is that, yeah. Nice varnish. I'll also buy all of these then. Household doesn't have that stash. I'm gonna see. A lot of food. I'll store these. I still don't need that much salt. Okay. Yeah, I can put those in here. I can bring one of those. Yeah, I think I'm good. Three. Just down here. them. That's 10. Let's try that. Oh, and this, yeah. Mm-hmm. Pretty much good to go. I'm gonna finish up now. I'm gonna craft this ritual varnish, I think. And I'm gonna sleep, and then we'll be ready to travel to Berg and talk to Risa when I start my next trip. Or should I travel there now? I'm not sure about it. But I guess... starting the stream with a... long walk might not be the best thing. I don't think I need these. I'll probably come back. I'll quickly check the merchants if they reset their stocks, but I doubt it. Just so I can make some more money before I travel.
Is there something you need?
Greetings, friend.
All of these. And I got the... yeah, I had the rations. Let's disassemble this. I'm out of water. that happen.
Hey there!
And I think we're ready to travel back to Bern. So how quick think about it. I'm gonna end it here and start the next stream with traveling to Berg and talking to Risa. So I guess that's where we're at, and thank you all for stopping by and watching, and I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you all next time.